Hi, welcome to excelrush.com. Today we are going to learn how to freeze multiple rows and or columns using freeze panes in Google Sheets. In Google Sheets, we need to keep our cursor up to where you want the rows and columns to be frozen. So I'm just going to highlight this for simplicity. So if I keep my cursor on this yellow box, this yellow cell, everything up to here, meaning the first three rows, as well as the first two columns get frozen. Now in Excel, it is a little other way around. So in Excel, if I keep my cursor here and freeze it, it freezes before this cell, meaning only two rows and only one column. But in Google Sheets, it is up to, so three rows and two columns. So you keep your cursor here, you go to the view menu, go to freeze. Now we want to freeze rows and columns both. So we'll have to do this in two steps. First, we're going to freeze the rows up to current row 3. Now you see this horizontal line. If I scroll down, it has got frozen up to that particular row. I'll keep my cursor there again. I go to view, freeze, and I'll say up to column B. When I go to the right, everything up to column B is frozen. Thank you for watching.